I did not want to hit that, but I hit it. Why did everyone into that? Yes. Hit them.
First. For once.
And second.
Kind of hoping King Boo would go. Would be a fourth.
Wait, oh, I could have sworn you beat me. I was like, what? How? You have 41 out of 54.
Well, I did beat you in this race.
Yes, I was thinking overall, did you beat me? We're in like 17 minutes, 25 seconds. Somewhere around that.
Well, the halfway point is finishing up 8 races.
Well, I mean, in terms of video.
Yeah.
We're at almost like 18 minutes.
Our favorite stage.
One of my favorites, because of the big cannon.
I was actually not planning that, but it worked out so well. There goes another person. Oof.
Ah, I wanted to get that.
That star was so risky, man. It was more of a trap than an actual. Than necessary. Yes, it didn't affect me. I was still lingering on in the air.
Yes! I got 6. So now I just gotta get up the mountain, find a good item.
At least this isn't Mario Kart 64 physics.
Oh, then that'd be ridiculous.
Yeah.
You fall in the dead zone and just be tough luck.
That star is such a trap.
I'm in third now. Yay! Gotta love shortcuts. Oh, I threw that. So
yes, I was screen cheating. I'll never do it again.
Yeah. Stop.
But I don't like screen cheating.
That's the one thing that my stepbrother pissed when we played Call of Duty, and I would look at his screen. Because I never really bothered to look at the map.
Oh, yeah.
He was like, no screen cheating. I'm like, but I don't know how to use the map. I was like, but I don't know how to use the map.
Sometimes it's just so tempting, you know? Yes, ahead 6 points of King Boo.
And I'm still in the lead. And we're just halfway there.
Yup.
And it's 20 minutes in.
Do you want to take a little break after this?
No. We're gonna keep going.
Alright.
Thank you. No! That's not gonna help. Yes, there we go.
I looked over at the computer and I barely missed hitting a green shell.
What? Where did... Let me guess, they came through and they just...
Yep, because that's what computers do. They actually give... I think Nintendo actually gave them higher speed than what people can actually use. Next race... On Baby Park.
Are you for real?
Yeah, I'm for real.
Yes!
Do you not see it? Are you blind?
Maybe. Which questions why I'm being blind in first so much.
Yes! I really wish I had Peach's heart item so I can take that for myself.
I'm ahead of you by 11 points.
If I keep up this pace, I'll be able to beat Petty Piranha.
Petty Piranha. Ooh, what would you stay
here? My turn, bitch!
Still confusing as all hell.
A bad rat is a bad game.
No pun intended or pun fully intended.
Both. Wait, what?
I just don't want to say Travis.
He just says it. Take it.
No! There was a star there, oh my god!
And that star.
How'd you get a star?
It was right in front of two mushrooms.
Oh, it was that one.
Yep.
Get him! Get him! Oh, you suck ass.
Come on, come on, come on.
You got it. There's a good point of lead.
Oh, that was intense at the end. Look at that. Don't sleep, please. Never wanted it.
And it's still there!
Not till next race. Oh god, this stage.
Huh?
Oh.
Yay!
The shortcut stage.
Let's try the shortcut! Oh!
I do love my bombs.
What if certain characters had certain item conditions? Like, for example, Toad had like a 30% greater chance of getting mushrooms on any in any place.
That'd be cool.
They make this game even more competitive than it already is.
I'm just sad that Mario Kart Wii is the most competitive Mario Kart. Makes me sad.
I mean, it's a good game.
But bugs completely ruined the game.
I mean, they somewhat do, but...
they're so broken. At least in the next Mario Kart, I heard they get nerfed, so...
they do.
It's not all that bad.
But you remember how they played at that one E3 thing that we went to.
I never played that demo.
Well, I mean, you saw me play it, right?
A little bit, actually. I didn't get to see a whole lot of it, sadly. I hope we can do that again this year.
What?
E3 demos.
Well, that depends if they have it.
Yeah, that's why I said I hope.
Oh yeah, because if it happens, we're going again.
Oh yeah.
The worst part was getting lost on the way there.
That was actually and hilarious.
That was terrible! We're not navigators!
Neither am I. And besides, that was my first time going, so...
Darn, too.
That is true. Didn't y'all have a GPS?
No, we had the iPhone, yeah, but that's it. Get him, Red Shell, please! Yes! No!
Yes!
Oh, how did it hit you?
Now I got scared. Press A, please. Thank you.
No, I want to press B.
You're not pressing B. Thank you.
I'm pressing B.
No, you're not. You're pressing Q. Stop playing on your keyboard!
What if you did that? Had to like mod it where you were playing with your keyboard? That'd be crazy.
I wouldn't do it. Just because PC is Master Race doesn't mean I like playing most of PC.
Xbox 360 came out way before the PC YouTube commenter.
It did.
PC nerds think you're the ultimate race. The Xbox 360 came out way before the PC did. Can't get enough of that comment.
Just have to rub salt in the wound. Because Sam.
You're welcome. Wait, no, back. Back.
Yes!